counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erujian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erujian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erujian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call Menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support, while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the arsenal bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the arsenal bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
I'll lock it to a drive. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Big F. And it'd have to hit.
Menhir 6, heavy tanks to the head. Located in heavy tanks. Longcaster, requesting close air support.
Menhir 6. Request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend you. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go earn your paycheck. Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support.
Menhir 5's aerial problems.
All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something. Menhir 5.
Bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them. Target acquired. Strider 1, command and destroy.
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow, 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger.
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
This is Glitter. Target acquired. Offering with the building center should be Stonehenge.
This is Menhir 7. We are getting overrun. We need reinforcements.
Menhir 7 is hot. Let's go give him some help. Target down.
Try to think like the enemy. You should know what their next action is.
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby, be good.
Seven looks bad. I don't think they're gonna make it.
Avoid friendly fire.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000. Bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
Railgun power supply is... Numbers aren't going up.
Bypassing the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Menhir 5, we've engaged the enemy reinforcements. We're ready to take it to them.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Put your teeth and fly. Never the defeat of all the points.
We can see the smoke from here. We can get those bombers.
Yeah, and single-handedly.
The bird with the three lines. It's gotta be him.
Back in the...
Hostile confirmed destroyed.
They don't have a chance against those two. It doesn't matter how many they throw at them. This is Men Here 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements.
I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry, I need a short breather myself. I'll just be stitching on my lost limb. Should be back before lunch.
What did you say?
This is Glitter. Mission accomplished. Looks like I made it in time.
More guests. Bombers and their escorts. Bearing 170.
Shit. I'm gonna go smack them down, but those boys below are hanging on by a thread. You want to choose?
Power level is at 80%. You think we should take our shot?
Patience. You don't want to waste everyone's hard work. Let's wait to 100.
I guess you're right.
Fire
control system, one last check while we're waiting.
Roger! Enemy rocket unit coming from the southwest. A Kilo 1 assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Enemy's got a lock.
You're mine. Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
All enemy bombers have been destroyed.
Almost there. This should all be over soon.
This is one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid.
Okay, the Hilo unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the Rocky unit.
Roger that.
Strider 1, missile!
Understood. Commencing mission. Chopper is on its way to Stonehenge.
To fire as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Missile.
Prepare to fire. They know we're here. So shoot them before they shoot us.
They got a lot.
How long till you're ready? Once we fire, that cannon will crumble and the battle will end. Rock two.
Strider 4, missile inbound.
Taking fire. We're under attack.
Star warning. Missile.
Updating. No response from our spotter.
Survey vehicle down.
Those vehicles were Stonehenge's eyes. Without those? I'm sorry.
Don't give up yet, Major. We still have sensors. Our eyes. The oldest sensors in the book. What are you scheming?
They're too unreliable.
Not bad.
That's something.
Impossible! We got it, Sergeant! We can't do any more. Half the battery for haters are out! We're gonna carry out our mission!
Come on, damn it! Attention, all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco, Jaeger, you take the lead.
He's readying its APS.
I'm going. The propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Oh, you damn glory hound. Do your friggin' job!
Cap, we need someone to take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not ignore this.
Stonehenge came with honest-to-goodness rage table?
Well, isn't
that curious?
They knew what they were doing.
He's gasping for air now.
This whole operation is crazy! Well, only a total madman could bring down the Arsenal Bird.
Alright, that takes care of the propellers. Arsenal Bird is slowing down.
I knew my faith was well placed, Trigger.
Give us the UTM coordinates under the Arsenal Bird. We'll calculate the range.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out!
Limit in. I have to eject.
Forecaster, send a request for rescue. Conditions look great. Expect some injuries.
Propeller destroyed.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've seen something this archaic. Does the angle on this table account for wind and Coriolis force?
We can see the ocean flag from here. Not much wind. Rest is just instinct.
Arsenal Bird propeller stalled. Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you alright?
I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Not at all. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
Wilco, over.
Power level is at 100%.
Shoot!
Understood. Begin final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
missile.
4,
adjusting angle.
3, 2, 1, fire! Fire! Hit, damn it!
Attack.
Yeah, we got our hands dirty for nothing. The guys were babbling about a three-line marking. We'll get to that for you.
mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.